humbly invite Sri Ravi Shankar Prasad on the stage to please share a few words. Can we have a huge round of applause, ladies and gentlemen? Please help me welcome Sri Ravi Shankar Prasad.
Ladies and gentlemen, yesterday I've already delivered my speech while inaugurating it. Mr. Bastien insisted I must come today as well. And my good friend Ryan Karanjawala also insisted I must come. I spent only 50 minutes in traffic jam, have to rush out very quickly because of company reasons. But I have been practicing in the Supreme Court before my elevation as a minister for close to now 10 years. But I never knew that like Filmfare Award, Ryan Karanjawala's name would also be there among the nominees for some award. That's a new enlightenment for me. I'm very happy to know that. Good. Indian law practice is changing gear. Professionalism is coming. I was amazed to find that there was a pressure on me to attend IT lawyers conference in Bangalore. I couldn't go. Therefore, diversification in law practice is also going. All this is an indication of the new India emerging. An India of opportunity. An India of new opening. An India of hope. And I'm sure with this new India of hope, larger opportunity awaits you, and this competition is going to become more tougher. More competition will be there, and surely a new expansion and horizon of the entire law practice will be there. My warm greetings and congratulations to all of you. Thank you.